My dear brothers and sisters, we are in the beginning of Lent, and we start Lent with Ash Wednesday. And this year was different than last year, when we received ashes. Last year, because of COVID, we received ashes in our head. Today, as you see, we receive in our forehead. It's there. I liked to remember last year because it was a sign that was no visible. It was a sign that we received with faith and hoping that that will take effect on our hearts. It is easy to let the people see that it's Ash Wednesday and carry our crosses in our forehead. But it's more difficult for us with that sign in our forehead to let the people see the transforming power of Jesus Christ in our hearts. The Lord said, don't make acts that the people be able to see. Do things in secret. And that is what the Lord invites us, all of us. Yes, it's nice to receive the ashes and have in our foreheads. But the most important thing is what is happening in our hearts. This external sign doesn't have anything and will not change anything in our lives if we don't open our hearts to the challenge that the church and the Lord put in front of us. To be transformed, to be healed, and to be forgiven for our sins, and to celebrate the gift of life. I hope that everybody who receives ashes in the forehead will be a sign that something is happening inside, in the secret of your heart, that you allow Jesus to touch you, transform you, and free you from your sins, from your pain and your sufferings.